Check this out.
Cuando llegó la llamada, en ese momento me sentí nerviosa, muy emocionada y muy bendecida por la oportunidad. Yo creo que todos saben qué significa Selena para mí, y para estar aquí hoy es algo que yo creo que nunca voy a olvidar. So, me siento muy emocionada de estar aquí.
Muy excited.
Si puedo hacerlo con la familia, eso para mí sería, o sea, lo máximo. Ojalá que un día sí y con ellos. Pero de mis canciones favoritas, ay, no sé todas, me encantan todas, no sé, no puedo escoger. ¿Una? ¿Nada más una? Oh my god.
A todos los grandes de edad, por me gustan los mayores, platícame de eso.
Ahora sí están de moda, ¿no? Ya, mira, de la canción, mira, es una canción para mí que empezó con un chiste, porque todos pensaron que mi novia era más mayor, pero no tiene 25 años. Y sí, no, empezó así con un chiste, y un día me llamó mi abuelita, y dijo, ay, hija, ¿cuántos años tiene este hombre? Y no, y yo, ay, hija, a mí me gustan mayores.
There's nobody like my sister. Becky is an amazing artist. She is Becky G, and Selena is Selena. That's all Latinas. Having the privilege of having Becky here and Desi, they are so much like my sister a little bit, because they're so real, you know, they're so humble, and I love that about them. And those are the two qualities that instantly I was like, okay, there's so much like, I feel like I'm a family.
Yeah, it's all
Latinas,
we're like,
yes, we're
sisters.
I mean, Selena to me represents all young Latina girls who don't have somebody to look up to, and she was that person, and she still is, because I don't feel like anyone could fill her spot. And so I see girls still dressed up, like 4 years old, in Selena outfits, and she's still inspiring women and little girls like that to be so proud to be Latina, and I think that's what really connects all of us.
And I love too that she's inspiring people beyond just the Latino community. You know, she, I mean, I don't have to tell people Selena Quintanilla, not Gomez. When I say Selena, people know our flavor.
Yes, definitely. Since the years have passed and Selena's been gone, you know, I just want to throw this in there that it's not just a Latina thing. And I know that we say that a lot because we are very proud of who we are. But I think it's more than that, and I think that the world knows. Look how many are here, you know, covering this festival, and that are here to celebrate her life. It's not just a Latino thing. She's just beyond that. She's broken so many different barriers in regards to cultural barriers, and I just think it's amazing, and she continues to inspire. That's the most important thing.
Sus productos, vimos unos vasos con la imagen de Selena, hemos visto otros proyectos que tienen.
Well, the Stripes Cup, Si puedes, permíteme que me hable.
Claro.
Más fácil para mí. The Strikes Camp was something, Strikes is one of our sponsors that helped us throw this beautiful festival. So they had wanted to, you know, we did Strike Cups last year. Basically, it's to support our Fiesta de la Flor. And that's what that is from. And also the ATV bag. ATV is one of our sponsors. They have been part of this festival to help us throw it for the last 4 years. And we just thought we'd be able to do something with them to be able to give back in the bag case to the Selena Foundation.
¿Cómo te sientes tú cuando las jóvenes te ven así y a lo mejor quieren ser como tú?
Es una responsabilidad, pero también soy la más mayor de 4 hijos. Tengo 2 hermanos, Alejandra y Francisco, Estefanía, mi hermanita. Mis papás se casaron súper jóvenes. My mom was 18 when she got married. Sabía que quería ser ama de casa y yo aprendí muchas cosas de mi mami. Yo creo que con esas cosas, con sentir segura de mí misma, puedo inspirar a otras chicas y eso para mí es algo muy bonito.
Thank you all for being here. We thank you ladies for the opportunity to meet with the media.
Thank you.
Check this out.